Chaudhary, I Asha K, Assistant Professor, Sai Vidya Institute of Technology. In today's class, discuss about the analog electronic circuits, module 1, diode circuits, in that clipping concept. Let us discuss about the working of shunt clipping circuit to clip the input above the reference voltage and also to sketch the input output waveform and the transfer characteristics curve. The diode D is connected across the load resistance RL in parallel, hence it is called as the shunt clipping circuit. The resistance R is connected here to the anode terminal and the input voltage. Cathode terminal is connected to the reference voltage, positive reference voltage of, say, for example, 2 volts, and negative terminal is connected to the ground terminal. The output voltage is measured across the load resistance RL. Consider the two cases when the input is less than the reference voltage and the input is greater than the reference voltage. The reference voltage that we have chosen here is of 2 volts. Let us assume my input is of 4 volts positive and minus 4 volts at the negative peak, and the output voltage waveform is shown here. When the input voltage is less than the reference voltage, the reference voltage that we have chosen here is 2 volts. The input voltages which are less than the reference voltages means, that is 0 volts, 1 volt, minus 1 to minus 4 volts. All these voltages are less than the reference voltages. In such cases, the anode terminal will be at the lower potential compared to the cathode terminal. Hence, the diode D reverse biases and acts as the off switch. Hence, if we measure the output voltage across the load resistance RL from the voltage divider rule, the output voltage is equal to RL divided by RL plus R into V input. When the RL is very much lesser than the load resistance value RL, then what happens? The output voltage will be equal to the input voltage. Whatever the output voltage that we have applied to the clipping circuit will appear across the load resistance, hence it is shown in this particular graph. Let us consider the case 2 when the input voltage is greater than the reference voltage of 2 volts. That is, the voltages of values starting from 2.1 to 4 volts. In such cases, the anode will be at the higher potential compared to the cathode. Hence, what happens? The output voltage will be exactly equal to the reference voltage applied. Say, for values greater than 2 volts, that is from 2.1 to 4 volts, the output will be exactly equal to the reference voltage value, that reference voltage value of, say, 2 volts. The transfer characteristics curve is shown in this particular figure. Here, for V input voltage less than the reference voltage of 2 volts, the output voltage is equal to the input voltage. And for the values of the input voltage greater than the reference voltage, for these values, the output voltage is equal to the reference voltage. During this, the diode is on, and for the input voltage less than the reference voltage, the diode is off. Let us discuss the concept of working of shunt clipper circuit to clip the input above the reference and sketch the waveform and the transfer characteristics curve. The diode, it is not changed. Anode terminal is connected to resistance. Cathode terminal is connected to now the negative of the reference. Positive of the reference is connected to the ground potential. Let us consider Vr is now minus 2 volts. The load resistance is connected across the diode. Hence, it is called as the shunt clipper. The circuit is shown in this particular figure. Case 1, when the input voltage is greater than the reference voltages. The input voltages such as minus 1 volt, 0 volt, 1, 2, say if we choose it as 4 volts peak to peak, till 4 volts, these are the input voltages which are greater than the minus 2 volts. In such cases, the diode anode terminal will be at the higher potential compared to the cathode terminal. Hence, what happens? The diode becomes forward biased and acts as the on switch. Hence, output is equal to the reference voltage. Consider the second case when the input voltage is less than the reference voltage, that is less than reference voltage of minus 2 volts means minus 3 volts and minus 4 volts. In such cases, the anode terminal will be at the lower potential compared to the cathode terminal. Hence, what happens? The output voltage, the diode becomes reverse biased and acts as the off switch. And output voltage will be exactly equal to the input voltage. That is, when the resistance R is very much lesser than the RL. For other case, V output is equal to RL divided by RL plus R into V input is the output voltage. The input output waveform shown in this particular figure for V input greater than the reference voltage, the output is equal to reference voltage itself. For V input less than the reference voltages, for this case, in such cases, the output voltage is equal to the reference voltage. The transfer characteristics curve is shown here. Minus 2 is the reference voltage. Below the reference voltage of minus 2, the output is equal to the reference voltage itself. And then for V input, which is less than the reference voltage, the output voltage is equal to the input voltage. During such case, the diode is off, whereas for V input greater than V reference, the diode is on. Summary, we have learned here the diode circuits with shunt clipping variation. Thank you.